Was she or was she not absolutely fabulous? Betty Butch, everybody. Well, let me just tell you that. Sorry, that's all right. I'm back. Hi. Married in like 2 minutes.
Oh yeah, I know. I'm half dressed. I mean, ready. Yeah.
My dad is gonna be here to yell at me in like a minute and a half now.
Okay. Yeah. Cool. It's fine. I'm here. It's fine.
But can you? I've got a lot to process.
Do you want me to just?
Yeah. Just please.
All right. Cool. Buy them.
Listen up. I know we haven't been on the best terms since, well, since I disinherited you, but we have to let bygones be bygones. Now, you need a way back into the family, we need some Reddit cash, and Hannah out there needs someone to restore her reputation. Though, very simple. Get married to Hannah Bigglesby, become Roddy Jodphurs Bigglesby. You'll both be part of one of the most upstanding families in the UK, and I'll have some ready cash. Now, just wait there for the wedding to start, and don't balls this up.
Together of two lives. This commitment is not to be entered into lightly, but with certainty, mutual respect, a sense of honor, and eternality.
Kids, The day you get married is supposed to be the happiest day of your life. The perfect ending to a perfect love story. My wedding didn't go so well.
Oh yeah, it is just me this time. I had a prosper.